Okay, Thomas, listen up. Listen up good now, because you have not been listening for a long time. You need to start listening to your heart, my dear boy, and you need to start realizing that nothing you are going to do in your life is ever going to be realized. You're only going to have ideas in your head that never come into actuality unless you start working on them. And you can't keep talking yourself out of them, because you talk yourself out of so many things. And that closes so many doors of opportunity. Now, the main way that you're closing yourself out of things is by thinking, I don't know if that's really what I want to do. But the problem is that doing nothing is far, far worse to you and hurting you. So, you need to find out now, right now, this very second, what are your goals? Your goals that you are going to work for the next 5 or maybe 10 years of your life. And then you can look back at this video in 10 years' time and say, well, maybe I didn't achieve all of those things, but nevertheless, I tried to work on them every day. Because at the moment, you've realized in the past, you put a lot of emphasis on enjoying your life and having pleasurable moments, but now you realize that you want to do something with your life and you'd like to contribute, and that's something that is really important to you. So, to review, you can't talk yourself out of anything anymore. You can't say, I'm too tired, or my back hurts, or I don't have time. Because you do have time. If you really want to do these things and you really want to do something special, then that's the way you're going to have to do it. That is all. Good luck.
Click.
So much to be said, feeling like we're winning, feels like we're ahead, running through fountains, my baby, running, we're free, running through fountains, my baby, running with me. Ride the roller coaster, you and me, yeah. Ride the roller coaster, you and me. This is how the story goes. And so the story goes.
To my brother Dope, it's like the peaks and lows you reach before. Life never seems to coast, how you deal to each zone. Some don't speak or moan, cause the pride is numb. Some strap up for the ride that comes on the tracks of depression, detracting progression. A passion that's restless with habits so reckless. Denial, reprisal, the manic, regressive. To have this impression, your past intervention. You had the burden of feeling you haven't worked hard enough, or your bravado was telling you to harden up. Aging happens steadily, you're stressed about your legacy. I know the pressure must have driven you to reckless tendency. My homie was a b-boy that battled with these demons. If only our crew could just commando in to beat him. We rep soul seekers cause it was so we meet him. But now as we dance it's your soul we're seeking.
Running through fountains, my baby, running, we're free. Running through fountains, my baby, running with me. You and me. coaster. You and me. This is how the story goes. And so the story goes.